New at 6, one of the most ambitious retail developments planned for our area has been scrapped.
The Chicago developer for the Pabst Farms Shopping Center at I-94 and Highway 67 in Oconomowoc said today it's pulling out. As 12 News' Mike Anderson reports, this leaves many residents disappointed.
I'm shocked. I really am. I thought it was moving along smoothly.
Who would have thought there was a gloomy cloud hanging over one of the most sought-after pieces of land and development in the state? Actually, there has been for quite some time. And today, General Growth Properties confirmed that the Chicago-based mall developer has backed off plans for a shopping center on the Pabst Farms in Oconomowoc.
A lot of us travel into Brookfield, which is quite a trip, so we were excited to hear a mall coming here and shopping, but kind of disappointing to hear that it fell through.
The company confirmed its decision today, telling 12 News, "We gave the project long, careful consideration, but in the end, it proved to be not the right time or condition to pursue this project."
It usually always boils down to money. So I would probably say it has something to do with profit loss and how much you're putting out and how much you're going to get back.
Experts say local businesswoman Laurel Whelan is probably right about why the firm backed out.
But while these investors have developed cold feet, the mayor and many others in this town believe that others will step up and the project will go on.
I see this or view this from the standpoint of we've already established what our expectations are and, in a sense, our standards. And so if that developer, builder is withdrawing, and I understand that they are, then we will be prepared to go forward with another one.
In other words, the game is still on, according to the mayor, but with a new player, an unnamed player. In Oconomowoc, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
General Growth, the firm that's pulling out, also owns the Mayfair Mall in Wauwatosa.